Hello everyone, Miss D here. Today in this lesson, you're going to learn how to reschedule uncompleted work. You have been informed that for task 46, okay, that your equipment will not come in on time. You will receive your equipment on 6:20 instead of when it was originally scheduled. So I selected task 46, and we see that our start date is 6:03 and the finish date is 6:14, but your equipment will not come in until 6:20. So we're going to click on the project tab, then go to your status group, click on update project, okay? Then you want to make sure that you click on reschedule uncompleted work, okay? So you're going to reschedule this uncompleted work for this particular task. So you can type in if you want 6/20/16. You can navigate through this particular drop down arrow either way that you want to do it. It's fine. And just click, I'm just going to move this over a little bit. Just click OK. And you can see what happened on your Gantt chart. Now I'm going to click on the View tab and I'm going to click Selected Tasks. Okay. You can see that Project Now has split the task for you. And the answer to your question that you may have is, you learned how to split tasks earlier. Can you split this task? And that answer is, yes, you can split it manually. But if you want to split it through the update command, you could do that too. I think it's easier to split your task through the update command. But however you prefer to do it is fine. All right, I'll see you in the next lesson. Have a great day.